cross of Jesus on his sleeve. On his face there's no expression, in his heart there is compassion, praying for peace and reprieve. Turban round the head, picking up the dead, tending to the wounded and dying. Never a trace of fear upon his face, but deep inside his heart he was crying. He'd come all the way from old Bombay to fight for an Indian cause. Though impartial was he never thought he'd be caught up in an African war. Who could this little man be? Who could this little man be? Hiding his fears with his team of volunteers out in the firing line. Carrying a stretcher, he was called a body snatcher, but violence was the last thing on his mind. Some people got him wrong, but he was very strong, not afraid to face the powers that be. Although he seemed quite meek and turned the other cheek, had deep feelings for his better enemies. Though he was from a different religion, peace was his fervent call. He could have been a Jew, a Sikh, a Muslim, or a Christian. He wanted to unite them all. Who could this little man be? Who could this little man be? Deep in his heart took the poor folks' part and their right to fight to be free. Each day he would pray for a non-violent way that freedom in his own land would be. Back in India he schemed for his ultimate dream. An assassin's bullet then found its mark. While leading folk to prayer near an Indian square, the jewel of India stopped shining in the dark. Little man be with his dream that no one could see, and India united and free. Who could this little man be? He was Mahatma Gandhi.